Now at 5, armed carjackers at Cal State Northridge tonight, the search for the suspects. Hello, I'm Serene Branson.
And I'm Juan Fernandez. Thanks for joining us. The search is on for three carjackers who threatened a man with a gun at a Cal State Northridge area parking lot, then stole the victim's car. It happened last night around 11:35 in campus parking lot south of Lassen Street. CBS 2's Greg Mills is live in Northridge with more on the campus-wide alert. Greg?
And Juan, happened in the parking lot right here late last night, really shook people up. Now, police have not released any security camera video, but do have these sketches of the suspects. Police say the three people depicted in these sketches, two men and one woman, stole a man's car at gunpoint last night here on the Cal State Northridge campus.
At gunpoint here?
Mm-hmm.
Really? Well, it seems pretty safe around here.
Sean Dennehy heads up an opera company staying in the student housing here this summer. A dance company is also staying here. The residential buildings surround parking lot F9 on the north end of campus that borders Lassen Street. At 11:35 p.m. last night, a man was at his car when these three approached. Police say suspect number one, this man, said something to the victim and then pointed a black semi-automatic handgun at him and demanded the keys to his car. Irina Nedelko is worried the victim is someone in the opera company with her.
So shocked. It's completely safe here, and there are a lot of young people. It's a campus. It has the campus feel. There's security on the premises at all times. I've run into many of them throughout the night. I've always felt safe.
Residents here did feel this was a safe place until they heard about the carjacking at gunpoint last night. They told us they'll be a lot more cautious here the rest of the summer.
I probably won't go out by myself at night.
I come from Australia. We don't have guns.
What's kind of strange, too, is that police found the car in a nearby neighborhood not too long after it was stolen from here. Reporting live from Northridge, Greg Mills, CBS 2 News.
Greg, thank you for that.